And I'm unbelievable. Come on, look in your eyes. small. Thank you. This fabulous city, which is more than one city, I understand that, and there's many cities, many places, a great big area around here, and you know that some of you come from far and wide to come and see us tonight. Thanks so much for coming out to see us. Needless to say, we count on it, but it's great when you actually show. You throw the party, and the guests come. This version of Quadrophenia was put together by Roger and a creative team. Yeah. We did everything on this. And the music is the hard part, really, because if you play it from start to finish, it's just like playing an album without taking a breath and all the tracks flowing to each other. We needed a great music director. We've got one right here. This is a guy that's toured with Roger recently, great guitar player. I made him put it away for this one. Frank Sines! Good job, Frank. And on the Quadrophenia album, you'll know that John Entwistle, our late bass player, was a great brass player. He played all kinds of stuff. So we've got two wonderful brass players with us to cover that, and Frank helps out as well. J.G. Miller! And Reggie Grisham. very talented guys. And over here on keyboards, playing all the synthesizer stuff and piano too, and anything that we need really, is Lauren Cole!
Alright, Larry!
Got it all covered. And on piano, bringing me Chopin. And I deserve it. Some of these guys leave the stage for a little while as we play some new stuff. Brand new album we're just putting out next week. All new songs, you don't like anything, you won't know anything. Little kind of club gig atmosphere. And the first one's a kind of a doo-wop thing that we kind of get going. We're going to play some of the same old shit. I've been watching The Expendables. Same old shit, but it's good shit. Kill yourself.